Patrick at Pals. Jim, what are you doing to this Jaguar?
Putting new struts in it.
Awesome. So these are not quick struts. You had to assemble these struts, right?
Yeah.
So you take it over to the machine, the strut compressor, and you press it down to get that spring in the strut, right?
That's correct.
That's dangerous work.
On these little ones especially, yeah.
That's really got to be careful or you could really injure yourself. But you've got it together now. It's coming together. And this car will be ready for its owner to take home. You know, folks, you don't see many Jaguars in this light blue color. It's really a stunning car. If you've got a Jaguar, bring it to Pals. If you need struts on any car, bring it to Pals. See you soon.